Can you believe it is already November? This is a month in which we celebrate members of our staff, our families, our Kyrene community for service to this country. Kyrene School District will be closed on November 11th in observance of Veterans Day, but many of our schools are planning celebrations this week. Each year, Kyrene de la Sierra opens its doors to the community to welcome service members in uniform to attend a special ceremony in their honor. That event is Friday, November 8th, and more information is available on our website at kyrene.org. Other Kyrene schools will host breakfast for veterans, conduct flag-raising ceremonies, or hold celebrations not only to honor our vets, but to also educate our Kyrene students about the importance of service. Kyrene School District employs more than 2,000 people, and many of them have served in the military. On behalf of Kyrene, I salute those veterans and want them to know how incredibly proud we are to have them on our staff. In the halls of our district office, there is a display honoring some of our staff veterans, a powerful reminder of how deeply we appreciate these employees. Let me introduce you to Victor Filiberti, our district office building manager and a veteran. Each morning, Victor holds a special ceremony, raising the flag outside of our Kyrene office and then saluting the flag in a show of patriotism. Thank you, Victor, for your service and for all that you do for Kyrene. Finally, I want to personally thank each of you in the community who have served. Because of you, our children have the freedom to learn, lead, and achieve at their very highest potential. Thank you for your service. Have a wonderful November.